Hey guys, welcome back. Got the fan cranking, it's warm in here. We have conditioning today. We're actually gonna be doing 10s. So instead of 34 rounds of fives, we're gonna do 17 rounds in 10s, 170 reps total. I'm going to switch it up a little bit. I'm gonna do single arm swing on the odd rounds and jump squats on the even rounds. I call them with the quote because I'm not really leaving the ground, but I'm just coming into triple extension, so up on the toes. You can do that body weight, or I'm gonna have a light bell here behind my head when I do those. So first round, it's gonna be 10 single arm swings on the right. Second round, 10 jump squats. Third round, 10 single arm swings on the left. I'll try not to lose place on which hand I'm on the swings. If you feel like you'll just get too lost, you can always do five and five every round that we're on swings, and that's fine too. Because it is 10s, we're gonna take about 75 seconds rest in between rounds. So I'm gonna do my first 10, and then I'll hit the stopwatch here. So again, about 75 seconds rest, then we'll move on to jump squats. Did a ton of pressing this week, so laying off the jerks today. Hopefully you guys will be grateful for that. I know Patrick's pretty much doing all clean and jerk in his, so I have a nice break, lots of lower body, not so much on the shoulder. About 15 seconds. So definitely longer than fives, but we do get almost twice as long on the rest. So next is gonna be 10 swings on the left. About 15 seconds. Shh. Shh. Next we'll go 10 squats. About 15 seconds. Take a rest. Next set will be 10 swings on the right. Next will be 10 squats. About 15 seconds. Next will be 10 swings on the left. 15 seconds. Next, that'll be 10 squats. About 15 seconds. Set 10 swings on the right. About 15 seconds. We're a little more than halfway. 9 sets down. Squats coming up next. Seconds. 10 on the left coming up. Ten squats coming up. About 15 seconds. Ten swings on the right coming up. We've got 12 down, last five rounds. Seconds. 10 squats coming up. Ten swings on the left coming up. Ten squats coming up. Final round will be 10 swings on the right. Final 10 squats. Last round, 10 swings on the right. 15 seconds. Okay, walk it out. 170 reps down out of a possible 200 for this structure. So definitely getting up there. Hope you guys had fun. Hope your shoulders got a nice break from all the overhead stuff we've done lately. Drop me a note when you finish this session. And we'll see you next time. Bye, guys.